Former WWE wrestler and NFL player Darren Drozdov dies at 54. Former WWE wrestler and NFL player Darren Drozdov has died at age 54. According to WWE, the WWE announced Drozdov's death and remembered the athletes and an imposing force in the ring in a news release on Friday. Drozdov, known as both Puke and Droz in the ring, was notable in-ring WWE competitor. This time is very sad time, guys. Comment, RIP and subscribe for latest update.